What's up, North Collectors? Here we're opening up 2015 Topps Finest Football. These are hobby packs. They came in a blister pack like this from Blowout Cards. And you can kind of see the pack right there. So two cards per pack. They were on their Black Friday special, or their, I don't know what it was. It wasn't actually Black Friday, but their Black Friday deals for the week. We bought two packs of these, so four packs total, but two blister packs. And we'll see what we get here.
Yes, they're very inexpensive, but they're super cool looking cards. Really clean. So Rashard Perryman rookie, Tony Romo, Stephon Diggs rookie, not too bad. Clay Matthews refractor, and Patrick Peterson.
Yeah, they were nine. I think they were $9.95 each.
Yeah. All right, next pack got Jamal Charles, Trey McBride, Nick Foles, a Mike Davis X-Fractor. Doesn't he play for Seattle now? Like, isn't he actually doing good?
I don't know.
I think so. All right, so those are the first two packs.
All right, so the next two packs, let's see if we can get an autograph out of either one of these or a parallel, something different. There's something thicker in there.
Maybe an auto.
Lamar Miller.
Might as well show it now.
Yeah, just didn't want to peel. Okay, Brandon Scherff. And
there you go.
Yeah, that's so right. We did. Max Williams.
Super thin cards.
Yeah, they are. They're not real thick. Probably like a 75 point maybe.
Yeah.
Sharp looking patch autograph. I'm not sure what he's doing, if he's still playing for them or not.
We've gotten one of his cards before.
Yeah, we've got a few of them before. Still pretty fun to pull patch out. Now, obviously, 15, the name you're looking for is Gurley. See if we can get a Gurley. Alshon Jeffrey. Ooh, a printing plate. Okay.
That's interesting.
Unexpected. Des Bryant. Let's see who the printing plate is. It's Cleveland. Rookie.
Vince Mailey.
Oh, Vince.
That's so weird.
This guy is in all kinds of 15 stuff. Like, oh, yeah. And I don't think he ever played, did he?
I don't think so.
Yeah. That's...
Anyway, still.
Printing plate and a patch autograph. All right.
Take it.
Allen and Coates. So too bad we didn't get any Gurleys, but worth a try. Better. I mean,
those printing plates are probably impossible. So.
Yeah, better than what I expected out of this. Definitely pretty fun. I mean, it was $20 a total. I don't think Max Williams or the printing plate will get our money back. Just wanted to kind of see. It's more for fun than trying to flip it or do it for value. Just more fun to see what you get out of these. We had opened up a few of these when they were at Walmart in 2015.
We never opened
them. Oh, we never opened them? We saw them in the stores.
We saw them. We just never
opened
them.
Yeah, we never opened them.
I think they were $20.
Yeah, they were. We bought them last Black Friday, I think. I think we bought one or two.
Yeah, we bought one last year.
Yeah, had fun opening them. So just a quick little rip. Four packs. We got one autograph, one printing plate, and one Stephon Diggs rookie card. So, you know, not too bad. Fun break, don't you think?
Oh, yeah, really fun.
All right, so there you go, guys. A little football break for you. 2015 Topps Finest. Check it out. Blowout Cards has them still, I believe. I don't know what their price is now, but they were $10 on the Black Friday prices. So check them out. Also, hit the like button, thumbs up button if you like what you saw. Subscribe to the channel and comment below. I'd like to hear from you. All right, thanks so much for watching, guys. Take care. Have fun collecting. We'll see you soon.